Alright guys, we made it out here with my buddy Tanner, and we're gonna get ready. We're on the skeeter on Power's Lake. Let's catch some fish. We're just all on the bottom here. Alright, we see a couple babies. Where are they? I lost them.
Oh my rod.
Well, since we know they're up shallow with their babies, I'm gonna tie on a lizard.
What? Since they're up shallow, I'm gonna tie on a lizard.
So what's the rod though? Come on. No, literally, I have a Ned rig with a lizard on it.
Wow, why is he fighting so hard? Well, look at my rod bend.
I thought you lost him.
Yeah.
First fish on the power pole. Actually, I think it already counted.
Yeah. Alright guys, yeah, not bad, on the little power bait, Texas rig.
Go check out your monster bass.
Yeah, I am. That fish, guys. Sweet.
Monster bass box.
You want to take a picture? Alright guys, beautiful little largemouth. Wow. Is that a smallmouth?
I'll go get the net.
No, it's a smallmouth. Oh my god, it's my first ever smallmouth.
No way.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh my god.
Let's go. What is that?
It's a smallie. No
way. Are you kidding me right now?
No way.
I just caught a smallmouth.
No way.
Nice job, guys. That's my first ever smallmouth. Here, you want to take overdrive?
What?
You want some?
Alright guys, first ever smallmouth ever in my entire life.
I got my deck all dirty.
That's awesome. Alright.
What are you guys running? You run the same hook,
aren't you? Are you freaking kidding me? Let's go. I've been aiming at that for
the whole no
yep, me neither.
Keep driving.
Huh?
You keep driving.
What?
What? Did you just cast it near the dock?
I don't know where I cast it.
Oh, there he goes.
Where? Oh my god, they're 40 minutes off.
Alright guys, so it's 8:04, and we're just using this ribbon tail worm on a Texas rig and a bullet weight.
Yeah.
And we're just been casting into these docks.
Yeah, like Tanner said, we're just casting these on the rocks.
Oh yeah,
hopping
putting
them off.
That in.
We're putting that in.
No.
Yeah.
Lee.
What if I hit it?
That's okay. And then I'm charging you.
What? We're using this Texas rigged curly tail on a bullet weight, hopping across rocks and just on the bottom, and we're gonna try to catch more fish. Let's get to it. Going all around these docks, we're trying to locate to where these fish are, but my worm is not cooperating. That's going in the video. Yeah. If you guys are wondering what I'm using, I'm just using this power bait, curly tail worms, power worms, to be exact. So, yeah, that's all I'm using. I'm going to put on some new ones right now. Stop it.
Hey, guys.
Got this little guy. Oh, looks like a spotted.
So, you want me to tell you...
Spotted bass.
...we're going to record you what we're doing?
Boom, baby.
No, we don't.
Now, we're fishing a sandbar. It's just on the edge. I've caught one bass. That's what I caught, like, a minute beforehand. We're just still using the curly tail by, Yeah, so let's keep going. Tanner hooked onto a pike. Could not land him because he's bad at fishing. Yep, pull him up. Get him up. Get him over here.
Largemouth.
Oh, it just came off too.
That's a chunk. Do you have a scale?
I do.
Oh my god, that's.
Alright, guys.
Not as big as Geneva, but.
No, it's not, but it's a 3-pounder. 3-4.
Wow. Woo!
What do you think, Brett?
I'm gonna see. 2.6. It's about 2.5.
Two and three quarters pounds.
Yep.
a little thin, but he's big.
Yeah.
Big mouth.
He's long.
Ouch.
Alright, just put him back in the net.
Ow.
Come on. Right, I'm gonna do a little root. Am I recording?
No, just a ribbon tail worm.
Am I not? We caught a 2-pounder just off the sandbar, like I said. We're just hopping that little Texas rig off that sandbar right there. So let's get a release from it.
One, two.
Yeah.
I got a pike and two bass, right?
No.
Oh yeah.
I caught you. Whoa! Net.
Net.
Nah, that's not really
net worthy.
It's net worthy. Nice.
I'm on the board. Wow, I got him right to the top of his mouth,
the
top of his head.
Yeah.
Nice job.
We're out here on the sandbar. Right. We're about to catch fish from here, dude. Let's get to it. I'm gonna jump in here. It's a little chilly, but it's okay. Alright, let's get down there. Oh, that's weird.
I don't like that.
Why?
Something you just... That's really weird.
Get pranked. Freaking editor. Stupid. You don't have a fish on your weeds.
Out here, still on the sandbar. We're gonna get out of here soon. We're gonna go get some lunch or dinner and hopefully fish some more docks here. So let's get right to it.
Same thing as usual, guys, just using this Texas rig. It's been working all morning.
I can't hear you, and plus there's copyrighted music in the background.
Why?